Hey, Yamandu, Yamandu Marang, Yamandu Marang. Are you well? Hope so. Quick story today, Yaragilang talk story budgeon. Yeah? Yaragilang budgeon talk story bird. I want to talk to you today about Durrawang. Durrawang's he looks a bit like Galaru, magpie. Looks a little bit like Wagon the crow. But he and she ain't. They're Durrawang. You might know them as Currawong. Ooh, there goes one. Look out. Crazy budgeon. Crazy. Egwangi. What they do is they've now come into my nation about a week ago. And when they arrive, when Durrawang... Oh, there he goes again. When Durrawang arrives, they normally come in big groups. And what they normally is telling Wiradjuri people that when Durrawang starts to sing her or his song, his barbira, his song, you need to look out because seasons changed. When the seasons changing and Durrawang turns up, it's cold. It's what we call in Wiradjuri, Bir Bir. It's going to get very cold. Bir Bir. So Durrawang is a winter bird. And when it arrives in my nation and she and he start barbira singing their songs, different song to Galaru, magpie, different song to Wagon, crow, you got to listen. But when you hear that different songbird and it's Durrawang, Currawong, winter's arrived. Bir Bir. Hey, hope you learned something today. Guayu.